Lest we forget. Hundreds turned out for Sunday's remembrance service, and hundreds bowed their heads and fell silent for 2 minutes to remember them. Wreaths were laid by former service men and women and the families of those who have fallen. A heavily decorated Major Bob Place commanded the parade, made up of scouts, cadets, the Merchant Navy and the Royal British Legion, to name just a few. It was a morning of sunshine and singing. But the message remains the same. Year after year, we will remember them.